It is time now for the good stuff. About a year ago, I spent time with my favorite rock group. It's the Young at Heart Chorus, an incredible group of senior citizens who perform rock hits for audiences across the country. They were my champions for change.
Don't give up when you get older. Don't be afraid of getting old. Because you have so much to offer. You have so much to give.
So, for obvious reasons, coronavirus now has forced them to cancel all their performances, including their major benefit concert next month. But they have found a way to keep the music alive. Watch this.
You step out of line, the man comes.
Buffalo Springfield never sounded so good. So the chorus director, Bob Sillman, says that once they got the handle on technology, which wasn't easy for them, the twice weekly virtual rehearsals have been very productive and super fun. And he says it will be really emotional when they can all be together again in person. And I got to say, I can't wait for that.
I bet you can't, John, because I've never seen you look more in your element than when you were rocking out with that group.
Well, you know, they inspire me, and they, you know, they all dance about as well as I do, so.
No, John, don't sell yourself short. You grabbed that microphone with gusto, and you were belting it out.
They made me sing. They make you sing. If you go spend time with them, they make you sing.
That was great. We love checking in with them. Thank you very much for an update on all of that.